Alright, I got like 3 casting and then I'll be back out tomorrow.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Got one, boy. Oh, I think. Got one. Yes! Woo!
What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to the freaking channel, man. Today we are going to start the video in here, but I'm going to take it out to the freaking water in a little bit because today I got my first mystery tackle box. And boy, we about to open it up and see what's in this joint. The anticipation has been killing your boy. Let's open it up. Oh, got that noise. Yo. Bro, I got the Mike Bucca Bullgill. Bro, I wanted one of these. This is a freaking $15 bait in a freaking $20 box. All I need is like 2 more baits and that the box is already paid for. I got the Bullgill Natural Gill by Mike Bucca. Bucca. Sorry if I botched that. On to the next one. Nice little bass, a rocking freaking bass, everybody. All right. Never had this, the Diesel Jig football freaking jig. What color is that? Okeechobee Crawl. That John is nice. Got some pretty freaking colors. I never use this, so I'm excited to see what this freaking does. I got some cream green pumpkin crawfish. I don't know if you can really see them that good, but they look almost identical to a freaking crawfish, so yeah. Next, we got some Harmony fishing hooks, but they don't tell you the size. So unless you're a good guesser or have a hook to compare, yeah. This is the last thing in here already, man, that wasn't a lot. But we have some Excite plastic worms. That's enough for this. I'm gonna tie some of these on and I will catch you at the freaking water.
All right, guys and gals, we're making our way down. I got my freaking wading boots on. First time using them, so I can go out here. I'm gonna start out right here. Got my rods down. I already have the Diesel jig tied up on the one and I just have regular hook tied up on the other. So on the Diesel hat, I think I'm gonna throw a pair of this on the back of it. And then on the back of the just weightless hook, I'm gonna just throw a Texas Rig Excite worm. Hopefully it gets the job done. Hopefully we complete our first mystery tackle box. That one might be gone, boys. I know it's up in a tree. There's one. Got it out of one tree. Let's see what we get. Nope. That's it. That's in there. Well, there goes that one. Now it's gonna die on something else. Go back to the side and tie her on now. It's so cold in the water. Like, for real, but it feels so good. You get up shallow right here. We got our other MTB in there too. I was trying to make another video, but that wasn't working out too well. So now I'm gonna try to tie on the glow spoon. Huh? What is this? These glow? Huh? Where did you do that at? So, got this little tiny glow stick. I'm gonna crack it. Did it crack? Yo, bro. I don't wanna. There we go. I broke it. A little glow stick. Maybe this is a secret freaking weapon here. Hopefully that don't fly out. Anyway, a little glow stick on the back of it. I'm a little spoony. And my feet are stuck. Not trying to lose any more bass today, but this water is getting freaking cold, boys. Alright guys, we moved up a little bit, not too far, because I mean this whole creek is fishable area. I don't know if it's fished out. I haven't been down here in a minute, probably because this is a solid freaking creek. We are in the thick of it. Freaking snagged on something. I don't even know if I can go out here, boys. Please let it have got off. It's like, I can't. Ooh. Woo. Boys, I almost ate it. All right, I'm done here. This time I'm for real done at this spot. It's not happening. Really. We are at the freaking next spot. Once again, it's under a freaking bridge, but it's a different. Oh, I need to put my keys in my freaking pocket because they over here jing jang jingling. Oh no, this thing isn't like they don't stay on this jig head. That good. Dang, bro. Alright, well, let's see if Barry can do this one right. Hopefully this stays on, bro. Alright, I got like 3 casting and then I'll be back out tomorrow.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Got one, boy. Oh, I think. Got one. I don't know what it is. It's putting up a fight. Go on. Don't lose it. What is it? Oh, it's a big boy. Come on. Yes! Woo! Oh my god, I don't have my freaking scale either! Woo! I was just about to freaking give up too. Oh my gosh. Boys, look at that one. Whew. That's a fat one and I don't have my freaking scale. Oh, whew. Let's get him released. Woo! Boys, let's go. I don't even know if I want to throw anything else because this was the freaking juice. That's one down of the freaking. That's one bait down. That's one bait freaking down.
Whoa, did you guys see that? Anyway, guys, it is later in the freaking day. I just got back and got showered and boy, what a freaking awesome day. I struggled at the beginning and I was ready to give up, but it just goes to show, never give up. Times get tough and they are definitely freaking tough up here in PA, but we freaking stuck with it and I got my first ever smallmouth bass and at the same time of my PB. Obviously it would be my PB smallmouth because it was the first smallmouth I've ever caught. That was the biggest fish I've caught ever. I am so pissed I didn't have my freaking scale because I guarantee that I was over 2 pounds, but I'm gonna just go with 2 pounds because, you know, that's me. If that's how all bass fight that are over 2 pounds, boy, I'm excited and I cannot wait to see how many freaking giants we catch this summer. But do me a favor, guys, if you enjoyed this content and if you guys stuck around to the end of this video, you guys are the real freaking MVPs. Do me a favor and hit that like button and smash that subscribe button, and I will be back in a few days with some more content for you guys. And I'm going to be doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers. You're not going to want to miss this. You're going to want to be a part of this journey because this is only the beginning. Even though we didn't complete the slam, we at least caught one fish on 2 of the 5 baits. So guys, do me a favor. Go down below and check out Shop Carl's. You can find a lot of the baits on there cheaper than anywhere else. And if you guys don't have any of the Guggen merch, check them out too. I will plug both of them down below. The Guggen Squad website and shopcarls.com. Get yourself a mystery tackle box. I definitely need to add some more of those hard hat diesel jigs to my freaking inventory, along with those freaking cream crawls, because they were the freaking sauce today. But anyway, guys, it's been real. It's your boy, Barry.
Peace.